The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Oh my goodness! A lot of stuff happened in the last episode. I can't believe it!
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Give me back Clementine, you son of a bitch!
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Cody.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Don't you threaten me!
Don't hurt her!
Oh, I can't believe he's threatening me!
I'm not the one who hurts people. There's an ocean of dead between you and me and her, and if I can thank God for anything anymore, it's that.
Why is he taking Clementine? What type of monster is this? Kenny, we have to get Clementine back. It is my only option for the rest of my life. The only thing I have.
He better not fucking hurt her.
Yeah, he better not fucking hurt her. He better not hurt her. Nobody better touch a hair of her head.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back. We ain't flush with time. But, fuck, we got less than I thought. I'll be ready to kill anything that tries to get in.
You got it by yourself?
Damn right. You just trying to find another way out of here.
Got it.
And Lee, I'm glad I didn't let you come alone.
I'm happy you came with me too, Kenny. I'm very happy you came with me too. Oh, we don't have no time for this.
Nothing through here.
That's not a way. We can't get out through there.
I was kind of hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Oh, all right. Before this episode actually starts, I want to say that Ben had to go. I read some of your comments. Some of you were bitching about being, you know, letting Ben go. Ben had to go. He was causing too much problems for all of us. Too much problems. You know what I'm saying? And I didn't mean to shoot the ninja girl Molly. I didn't mean to shoot her at all. But we didn't officially see her getting destroyed by zombies, so she might still be alive. We might see her again. And hopefully I can survive this bite, because I don't want Lee to die. I don't want Lee to die at all. But we gotta find a way out of here so me and Kenny can get out of here. There are a horde of zombies outside. Can't believe this shit is happening. Oh my god. Oh, right here. Open the door, please. Please open the door. Use my muscles. Oh my god.
I can't get my hands in between the doors.
Damn it. And I'm not, there's no way I'm gonna use a gun. I'm not gonna use a gun on the elevator. Hold on. Let me see what he says about the doors. What? He did the same thing. Oof. Shoot the damn door. Just shoot it. Just shoot this son of a bitch. All right. I knew that wasn't going to work. All right. So we had to find another way. Oh, let me look at the scale. Maybe we can see how much I weigh.
I can probably open the doors with this.
Shit. This is a morgue. There's got to be something in here we can use.
How about the door? How about we just open the damn door? Huh?
Can those things light up for a fucking minute?
Just keep looking for another way out. I got this.
Kenny, I'm trying my damn best, all right? There's only so many choices I can walk to. Can we pretend to be dead? Is that a choice?
People cleared their shit out of here in a hurry.
Well, damn it, Clementine ain't with them, so fuck them.
What do we... Oh, maybe there's something that can help us out in here. Like some extra weapons or something. We need a melee weapon. That's what we need. If we can get a melee weapon, we get... Oh! Is this a melee weapon? Is this what I'm going to use? Oh, wait a minute.
It's like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
I can open the door with this! Of course! Genius Lyria strikes again! Genius Lyria... Oh, we got some
just
medical supplies.
Supplies.
I don't need any of that. Here, might as well check the last cabinet before we go. But Genius Delirious is back at it again. Oh! Let's go up here, and we're gonna use this this carjack thingy to open that door. Use all your muscle, Lee. I know your arm is hurting. Come on, you can open it. I believe.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Kenny, get ready and run your ass. So much muscles, so many. Oh goddamn, Kenny! Come on, Kenny, hurry up. Oh God, Lee's not feeling too good. No. No! Am I about to pass out? No, Lee! Not like this, Lee! Kitty, I'm not feeling too well. Kitty, I got something to tell you. I got bit on my arm. Kitty, no time left. Episode 5! Shit is going down. I love it. I love it all.
Lee, wake up. What the fuck happened? Are you all right? Oh, fuck, Lee. When the hell did that happen? God damn it, Lee.
I'm sorry, Kitty. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I was so overwhelmed.
This has to be done.
What?
Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
What are you talking? Whoa!
Whoa!
What are you doing? Kitty! Oh. Kenny, it's too late.
Thanks.
For that.
God.
Oh,
I found
God.
Your goddamn secret, you dumb son of a bitch.
I'm sorry!
You were bitten? Fuck, man! When were you... God!
It happened before.
Oh my God, he almost cut my damn arm off. We gotta do something about it. Oh yeah, we do gotta do something about... Oh!
We gotta do something about it. I don't want to be dead before getting to Clementine.
I'm with you. I was, gonna try to do a little surgery before you woke up.
What are you talking about? Let's do it. You know what? Oh God. Cut up my arm, Kitty!
Do it!
Do it! It might help! I mean, seriously.
A hell of a risk, but... Hey, you never know.
Oh my God! No! No way! What do I do? What do I do? Fuck it! Cut it off! It's the... If it gives me a chance... This is gonna hurt.
Fuck it.
Ah!
Cut it off.
If it gives me a chance of surviving in the long
run, sure?
I gotta do it.
Yeah.
Fuck. No! Ah! Why did I do this? I know everybody in conversation watching. Oh, yeah. There's only one word for this.
Fuck this.
Fuck.
Fuck. Just
fuck.
Gotta do it.
No! Kenny. We're gonna do this without any fucking painkillers or anything. What the hell? Why
this
am I doing this?
Be fun.
Why the
Tell
fuck am
me
I doing
about it?
Why? No! If I don't live through this.
I don't live through this. I need you to know you.
Ah! Oh! Oh! You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! You motherfucker!
I know!
Kitty! Don't stop! What are you doing?
Ah!
What have I done? What the fuck have I done to Lee? Oh, God. If it gives Lee a chance to live, I had to do it. But there's also... Oh. Oh, we're good. We're good. We're... Oh, no,
holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
We? What do you mean, we? Who are you talking about, we? What the hell did we do?
Oh, what the hell did we do? Jesus, this hurts so goddamn bad. I hope it helps.
Me too, Lee. Me too.
Be able to get going? I think we gotta move.
We are armless in a battle against zombies, and someone has taken Clementine.
Yeah.
It
Good.
Might.
The elevator's
open. I might have lived. I might have lived, guys.
I
hope it wasn't too late.
I don't want to bleed on anyone.
You are some kind of something.
Lee is a champion. Lee is an absolute champion. How are we going to climb a ladder?
Jeez.
Only got one arm.
Not exactly a handicap ramp.
No. No, it's not.
We're going to have to climb as quiet as we can. Can you handle that?
Yeah. Keep going.
I can't believe I cut his arm off. Oh. Yeah, it was the only sensible choice in a zombie apocalypse. If you're going to get bit on the hand,
quiet,
your arm is going.
It's
bye-bye.
No big deal. Another arm would just get in the way.
Okay.
Shit.
Okay, we just have to go slowly. We just have to go slowly. Come on, Lee. Lee! Oh, I thought we were falling. I thought we were fucking falling. We gotta save Clementine. Gotta save Clementine. Just keep pushing. Keep moving. You're a damn champion. Oh, you're a damn one-armed champion, and I love it. I love it all. This is what stories are made of. This is what myths, legends. You're a damn legend, Lee. going on? Oh no!
Everything okay up there?
What the fuck?
Shit my pants. But yeah.
What the hell was that? Oh my god. Fucking zombies are raining down. Oh, are there gonna be any more zombies? Kenny, you need to tell somebody when the zombies falling. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh, is this where the zombies come from? Is this where the damn zombies come from? There's one walking right there. There's two more. Oh god, it's a lot of them. It's a whole group. It's a whole posse of zombies. Oh my god. How am I gonna fight zombies? Is this zombie's about to walk off? Oh, I saved it. A zombie was about to walk off. Kenny, where'd you go? Well, what the hell? How did I get in front of you, Kenny? No help. Help. No, we're never gonna get any help. Please. Kenny, there's zombies everywhere. How are we gonna ever save Clementine?
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Oh, way back then.
Like 6 hours ago?
A lot's happened in the meantime.
You want to talk about what happened back there? You lost a lot of blood. If you find yourself getting winded or worse, you gotta let me know.
Screw that, I'm fine. It was at least my favorite hand anyway.
Was it my favorite hand anyway?
Well, you haven't lost your spirit.
Seriously, though. Don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, pal. I do.
We gotta save Clementine. Clementine's out there somewhere, and we will find her.
Clementine's out there somewhere, gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Damn right, Kenny.
I think step one is to pick a direction. Back towards the mansion is my vote. I'm all turned around, though.
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And they get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Okay. We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Damn right, Kenny!
Now, let's get our bearings.
Okay, so we have to figure out where he's keeping Clementine, because we don't know yet. We can ring the bell! Yes, that's a plan. That's a damn plan. We can ring the bell. Draw all the zombies in the area towards the bell. Oh, yes. Let's look at the bell. And then that should get us out of the area, right?
That's a bell tower. Like the ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city.
Damn it! If only we still had Molly! There's no way! Wait a minute. Hold on. Let's look through here. There's no way I'm making it up there.
No way I'm jumping that.
Fuck! I could risk it. I definitely could risk it. Let's look around first. I only got one arm. There's no way I'm making that. No way in hell Lee is going to make that. So let's, and we're not going back downstairs. Kenny, do you have any plans? What is this? We got white paint all... Semen! Just semen everywhere.
Poor bastard took a spill.
Yeah, looks like whoever was up here painting that sign went ass over tea kettle.
Oh. Oh, someone fell and just like crushed their head. Oh god, there's blood and paint everywhere. Just died.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Oh! Yes! We get the ladder, and then we can get to the bell. Of course. Genius.
Whoa.
Lear strikes again.
You need some help with that?
I'm good, Kenny.
I got it.
I got this. I'm a one-handed fucking army. That's right. Let's go put the ladder over here.
Damn it. Shit.
Kid, Lee is like a damn superhero.
The bell tower?
Yes. You like the plan?
Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go? Let me do it.
No. If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? If anything happens to me, you're the only chance she's got.
Be careful.
This is true, but Kenny has nothing else to lose either. I'm just armless, man. That's all I am. All right, come on. Please don't fall, Lee. Got you, Fall!
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Exactly!
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
Yeah! Yeah,
that
Kenny!
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time?
Yep.
Wait, Kenny, why won't you just hold the bottom? Why don't you hold the damn bottom? Come on, just slowly, Lee. Slowly. We got this. We got it, Lee. I got it. It's gonna fall. I know it! Come on. Come on, just ease it up there. No, no, no! No! No, we gotta go faster. We gotta go faster. Huh? Jump, motherfucker, jump! Oh! Oh, we did it!
Oh, fuck. Jesus, you all right?
How am I gonna get back?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No kidding. Try to find another way out.
All right, I got this. I got this, Kenny. Don't you worry about me. I am a damn champion of champions. Oh, all right. So let's go ahead and ring the bell. Dinner served, zombies. Dinner is served. Not only are the zombies going to hear it, but everybody else is going to hear it. So this could have been a bad decision. But the question is, with all the zombies coming towards the bell, how are we going to get out of the area where the bell is? That's the question.
That did the trick, pal. Now get back here.
Am I going to have to run and jump across? There's no way I could do that. Maybe with two arms I could have, but not with one arm. Kenny, I'm not jumping. You're going to have to leave
me. I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
Are you serious? I'm fucked.
I'm so fucked.
There's no way I'm making it, Kenny. No. No, I can't. I can't do this.
You got it, Lee.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Why don't you stand at the edge and catch me? Why
just
you
just one big leap.
Oh, my God. Are you serious? I don't want to do it. Oh. Maybe I can jump.
Fuck, man. I don't know if I can make it.
You gotta do this, pal.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, Kenny. All right, here we go.
What are you waiting for?
Hold on. Man, this is some scary shit, Kenny. All right, here we go. Here we go. One, two, three. Oh, God. Oh, God. Whoa. Come on. Oh, God. Kenny. Kenny, catch me. Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. Oh, I almost missed.
Good goddamn leap, pal.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You were no help at all.
Let's get the hell off this roof.
You know, Lee doesn't need two arms. He's perfectly fine with one arm. All right, what do we got here? Oh, that's right. Lee ain't take a shit from nothing. Get the hell out of my face, zombie. Whew. That's probably the zombie that fucking bit me. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Who's locked in the shed?
Open, damn it.
Why? Why are you guys locked in the shed? The boat! No! No!
What the fuck? Vernon, his entire crew, they took the boat.
No fucking way!
They jumped us. They didn't have Clementine. They took the boat and locked us in here.
The invalids?
Their actions contradict your characterization, but yeah. The invalids.
They fucked us!
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
We'll never find them.
I can't believe they did this!
I can't believe they did this
to us! They stole a boat!
Sick! It really is. They use your goddamn sympathy for sick folks and then stab us right in the back!
They didn't use shit. They did what anybody would have done. They've been living like ghosts forever and they were fed up. That's it. What the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
Oh, now you notice? Now you notice my damn arm is gone.
I was bitten.
What?
It was an accident. A small, stupid thing. But yeah.
Before we split up?
Yes.
You fucker! God, we would have gone with you!
I lived through it, which is a start. And, well,
thought it might buy me some time. It might save my life. The bite made me pass out. Oh, yeah.
Thought it might save my life.
It might save my life.
I was lucky to get bit down on the wrist, far from anything important. But who knows?
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
We need to get Clementine back, guys.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
Yes.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
That's a good plan!
I don't want to go back out there again.
Then don't. Go your own way.
You're every man for himself until you and your boyfriend actually need something.
You wouldn't have had a boat to lose without us.
Everybody!
So shut
it, down!
Okay?
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
We can do this in the yard.
We're slowly losing everybody in the group. Like, everybody's dropping like flies. Even Lee!
What do you think, Lee? What do we do now, without a boat?
Well, I know you two are just gonna look out for number one. And number two. You know, yourself.
It's not like that, man.
Bullshit, it's not.
Don't engage him, Omid.
There's other shit at play, alright?
What, you got the boat hidden somewhere?
Shut up, dude.
Watch your mouth.
I wanna find a small town. That's what I wanna
do. A small town. Maybe one that hasn't been ripped up too bad. At some point, people are gonna have to start rebuilding. And you guys and Clem should be part of that.
I don't know.
Lee's right, Krista. We've been so goddamn scared of strangers for so long, but at one point, we gotta take our chances, right?
This is bullshit. You might not even be around, so... With all due respect, Lee, his opinion doesn't carry a lot of weight.
Hey, it's still his little girl out there. She's number one. That's the end of that, okay?
But what
damn
about...
right! Oh god, the zombies!
Oh shit!
Here they come! They followed us! How could the zombies follow us? No! Not like this!
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure
this place. Sounds like
they
got a backyard.
Krista.
Oh, weapons! Weapons! We need weapons!
Search the house for weapons!
On it.
That's number one. We need
Kimmy.
Weapons. Kenny, move furniture!
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
There you go, Kenny.
Omid!
Omid! Don't look scared, you son of a bitch! Omid, what are you doing? Oh, yes, perfect, perfect. Go, 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 go. Shut the damn door! No! No! Get the fuck off me! You get back! You get back up there! Had enough of your shit! Oh, I don't need a hand. Thank you, zombie.
Help!
I don't need a damn hand.
Cut your fucking arms off. There's gotta be a knife or something in there.
Come on. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Please. Please, there be a knife. Please. It's always nice in these things, right? Yes! A damn cleaver!
Take their goddamn arms off!
Choppity chop, motherfucker! Choppity chop, zombies! Never gonna stop! I don't need any more hands! I don't need these hands! Get these fingers out of here!
Now what?
Oh my god. This place will hold, get ready to fight.
Get ready to fight.
Yes, get ready
this
to fight, guys.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Okay! We're not fine! We are not fine! Get ready to fight!
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go! Run! Run, sons of bitches! Oh, you wanna go? Would you like a fucking throw? Oh my god, it's the damn girl! No! How could she come back? She led the zombies to us! I knew
guys,
it!
Guys, help me with this!
Oh, she's a damn traitor! She's still a damn traitor! Oh my god! Oh, there we go. There we go. Push! Come on! Oh god, this is hurting my arm! This is hurting my arm! No! Oh god! Kenny, push! Push harder! Push faster, Kenny! What are you doing?
Oh, everyone get to the end of the hallway!
Why is everybody else helping?
This will slow him down! Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand!
These motherfuckers are like SWAT zombies! They're coming in for us!
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it.
Sounds like a plan, Kenny!
What y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
Y'all know where to aim.
Right for the faces. Right for the damn faces. I'm ready. I'm fucking more than ready. Oh, more than ready. First little zombie I can see. Oh, hello, zombie. Hello, zombie. Die, motherfucker. Oh, you want some more? Die, motherfucker. Oh, die. Yes. You're all dead to me. You're all dead to Delirious. Ooh. Wait, I have no more bullets, guys. Guys, I have no more bullets.
Me too.
Fuck. Where do we go?
That's a window.
Goddamn opening.
Up.
Oh, to the attic. Yes. They can't climb. They can't climb to the attic.
No.
This would be the safest place that we could be if we get up here and bring the ladder up. No, fuck the gun. We don't need a gun. We're out of bullets anyways. Yes. That's right, zombies. What now, huh?
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
Everybody is breaking down at this point.
Sorry.
Oh, there's gotta be another way. We shouldn't have to come up here.
No ideas, then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access. A vent. Anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
No.
You're not looking great. And you're warm.
He's still turning! Fuck! Fuck!
Hey, don't stop.
Clementine!
I'm okay. I'm really paranoid. No!
Clementine!
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
Looking for a way out. We have to go now. Stop. We can't panic. We have to go now, guys. We have to save Clementine.
Like right this goddamn minute.
Damn right.
Where, Lee? Come on. We're trapped.
We can go out through the zombies.
Do you think that
worked? I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Kenny, I thought you were my friend.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
Oh, no, Kenny, not like this.
It's fine to me.
Do what you want, Kenny.
What do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue, Kenny!
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Then just kill me!
Kill me, you son of a bitch,
come
okay?
Come on, Kenny,
don't
bring
even
it
fucking
on!
Hesitate.
You want to? You want some
will.
Of me? Oh, Kenny, I will beat you over the fucking head! Pissing me off. Oh. Wait a minute.
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
There's a hole. It's a false wall.
It's corroded to hell.
Oh, my God. I should get...
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
Let's find out.
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'm finding out, guys. Get through this fucking wall, and we're getting out of here.
This wall ain't shit.
Is it really possible?
Does it go to the neighbor's house? That's right, Kenny. Do damn work. Quit bitching at me. Man, I should get mad at you even more often, Kenny.
We can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Oh, thank you, Kenny. Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Kenny, for throwing that at you.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
See, Kenny's my best friend. Kenny knows what I'm going through. And I know what he meant. Everything's cool, guys. You guys don't have to, you know, be worried or anything.
I can't believe you didn't tell us you were bitten.
I'm sorry. It was my business. I didn't want to scare anyone. You couldn't do anything anyways.
You couldn't do anything anyway.
No, except make sure Clementine had someone coming for her that wasn't liable to die on the way there.
Oh, God, that's harsh.
I'm sure that's what that Larry guy or whoever said.
He wasn't bitten. It was different.
You were scared. I don't blame you.
I would be scared shitless.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in the bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We make sure he never does it again, figure out who he is and why he did it. That's exactly
we figure out who he
what
is
we need to do.
And why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
seriously, can we not talk like that?
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that work?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
Find a family for her, okay? I want you guys to take her. I want Kenny to look after her.
I want Kenny to look after her.
Yes.
Stop it.
Kenny needs somebody in his life.
Sure, man?
You didn't see him with his family. What'd he do to protect them?
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Yeah, I don't know these people very well. I know Kenny. We've stuck through a lot with Kenny.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath.
Damn it!
Feeling any better?
Ah, it still feels recently chopped, yes.
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So now Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
Now, it could have worked.
I feel like a man who got bitten.
I hope it worked.
So, take that for what it's worth.
Heard you guys giving Lee some hell about hiding his bite.
Yeah, of course.
I'd have done the same thing.
How are you?
I don't know how
this
to answer
stuff
that.
Is sad.
I'm sorry.
He's fine, okay?
You've lost more than anyone.
We don't need to get emotional. No, listen, guys!
As much as anyone. Oh my
God. Lee's family's gone too.
Kenny, it'll be alright.
It'll be alright, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Yes, we have. Especially you, Kenny. You've lost everybody. Kenny, there's no time for alcohol problems. No!
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Might have.
Water under the bridge, Kenny. You know, it doesn't even matter that we got in a fight on that train.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
Kenny, guys, you gotta quit being an alcoholic. No. No. You know what? You know what, Kenny? Sure. I could be dead soon. Sure. Let's do it. Let's get drunk tonight. Let's get fucked up. Yeah, this is a zombie apocalypse. Get it, Krista. Drink that shit. Come on. You're not gonna drink with us. That's what I'm talking about. Damn, she fucking gulped that shit. She drank it all. Poor Kenny was like, no.
I'm through.
Oh, Omid, you're a damn master.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
So I wonder what is in here. Is it the other house or is it a hidden room?
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
Oh, it was the next room.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
Oh, I was wondering who that was on the bed. Oh my god. So, it was a couple. He shot her and then he killed himself. This is the type of stuff that the zombie apocalypse will put people through, and it's terrible. Might have been the right choice. Let's keep moving. How could they do this? You know, might have been the right choice.
Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way.
I agree.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever
you have. I also agree.
I could have done more.
I agree with you, Kenny. You did everything you could. Stop. Yes, you did everything you could,
Kenny. You did everything you could.
I agree with both situations. I mean, it's hard.
I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
Damn right, Kenny. We need to set Clementine.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
Let's
we lost a good.
Before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Okay. Here, let me look at the dead couple. Have last words.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
Thank you, Krista. Thank you for the words of encouragement right there. I will never forget that. All right, so we need to figure out how we're going to get the hell out of this house.
Hard to believe the world once felt this peaceful.
I miss the world. Why did a zombie apocalypse have to destroy everything?
What do you call this thing?
Art?
Omid, you're a damn dumbass. Can we leave this way, guys? I found a door. Oh, we could travel from rooftop to rooftop. We could do this, guys.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Yes! Oh, it's such a good idea. Okay, so, yeah, I'm ready to go. Hopefully I can make it to the other roof. It's gonna be a lot tricky, guys, so if I fall, catch me! Please! Come on, Lee. You got to. Oh! Lee's a damn one-armed ninja. Look at him. Come on, guys. You can make it. I believe. There you go, Omid. Don't you fall. Come on, Krista. We got you. There you go. Now, Kenny. Kenny, I know it's gonna be tough. Oh, God, Kenny. Oh! Oh!
Let's keep going.
If we
be
had
careful
a,
up here.
If we had another person with us, yet, he would have failed. What? If Ben was still with us, he probably would have failed right there. Are we getting closer?
It's good to be moving.
Oh God, Kenny, Lee looks so bad. Lee looks terrible. Oh, you're doing good.
You're doing good.
I'm not, but I'm trying, man.
What happened?
Honestly, you know how many nights Kat and I laid in that broke-down RV? And she'd give me hell for not thinking enough about the rest of you? All of them. Every damn night.
Man, I miss
you
Kat.
You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
Careful cross here.
This bridge does not look safe. Someone's falling. Something bad is about to happen. Oh, no, guys, come on. Don't let Lee walk across last. No. Oh, God. No. I don't want to die. Look at all the zombies. They're all hungry. They're going to eat the hell out of Lee when he falls. Especially that zombie right there. Come on. All right, we made it. It was sturdy enough. There we go.
River Street's just up ahead.
It's about time something went our way.
Nope. Maw of Darkness full of walkers? Fuck that
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, I don't want to go down there. I definitely don't want to go down there. Let's get off here now. I don't see any. This roof could give way. Oh, yes.
This roof could give way.
Don't got to tell me twice. Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers.
Kenny! You clumsy son of a bitch! No!
Oh, fuck.
No!
Well?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, way to go, Kenny. We gotta get it back. Just leave it.
Fuck.
I gotta get it back. I'm going.
We have to get it back.
I have to get it.
It's our lifeline to her.
But we can find this guy without it.
And what if we don't? We need every clue that comes out of it.
Lee's right.
I am so fucking sorry.
It's fine. We just need to figure out who's going down there.
Can't believe I dropped
it! No, we don't.
Krista! Krista, what are you doing?
Krista! Jesus fucking Christ!
Krista, you should look before you leap!
Get me up!
Oh, jump, Krista! Jump! Jump!
Fuck! We can't reach!
You're not even jumping!
Find something, fast!
She didn't even
fast
jump!
Would be good.
Keep a fucking eye on her.
Alright, we gotta find something to pull her up. Find something to pull her up. What we got? We got a pipe. Oh, yeah. Yeah. She can grab onto the pipe, and we can lift her up with the pipe. Brilliant.
Grab onto this. We'll pull you up.
Come on, Krista, hurry up.
Thanks.
What? Jump, you damn lazy hoochie. Why am I the only one doing this? Why? Oh, Krista, if there's zombies, you got a weapon now. Are there zombies down there? What the hell's going on? Is she about to get eaten? Krista, you got a pipe? Oh, goddamn. There's a damn zombie. Why was I the only one
in there?
What is this? What is this life that we're living? Jump!
Fuck!
Jump!
Jump up here, baby!
Let's go!
Jump! Jump higher, Krista! I swear to God, you're not dying today!
Mouth.
Oh, Kenny, what are you doing? No, Kenny! No!
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken.
This is no time for this, Kenny.
And not do something now. Come on, reach.
Kenny, no.
Save her.
Go.
Can you fucking hear me?
Oh, wait, no. We're going to fucking lose Kenny. We're going to fucking lose Kenny. No, come on. No, Kenny, please. No.
Get Kenny.
Kenny, where are you, Kenny?
Where are you?
Kenny! Oh my God, it's too many fucking zombies! Why are there so many zombies in this office? No!
Get the fuck off me!
Kenny! We gotta save him! We gotta save him!
Go!
Kenny! No! Fuck this! This is bullshit!
Where'd he go?
No! No! Maybe he ran!
Maybe he ran. Maybe the man's all right. Maybe he'll find us.
What if he doesn't?
He went down there for you.
Shut the hell up, Krista!
I know he did.
He saved your life! You can't doubt Kenny. He's the damn man! Why? Can't believe this shit! Kenny's been through everything with us! He can't- No! Did he really die? Fuck! Lee has one mission. He can't think about Kenny right now, even though that was- Oh my God, are we really gonna walk across this thing? We're really doing this.
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk?
There's no time for talking, Krista. We got to find Clem. Fuck. Let's stay focused.
Nothing to say. We need to stay focused on what we're doing.
I know we can't just take a minute, but you're not a machine. This is a shitty time. I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
Fuck that, Krista! We're going to save Clem, and then we're going to find Kenny!
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
When it comes to Clementine.
Oh. What?
No.
No! Oh my God, no! Find her a family that's capable.
Just take care of her as long as you can. Then find her a family that's capable.
We're capable.
You and your girlfriend might want different things.
That's enough.
Fine, but you heard me.
That's right, Krista. You heard
She'll
what I
fine.
Said. You heard what Lee said. Now how the hell...
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Oh my God, it's Rickety too?
Who's going first?
The look he had on his
You're
face.
The
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
You know what? I want to go first. That way, if you know, you go. Yeah, I'm going
first. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
Because
you sure?
When they go together, they're gonna weigh a lot more than me going across. So I'd rather go first. That way, it doesn't break when they fall. Come on, I can make it. He's gonna be a little bit off balance because he's missing one arm. But you know, just lean to the right of them. Oh, this is a better way. I thought he was going to catwalk that shit.
Just go nice and slow.
All right, nice and slow it is. Shut the hell up, Amid. I don't need you talking. Don't fall. Come on, Sign. You've been hanging here for who knows how long. This is not the type of time to fall. All right, Sign? Please. I don't need this bullshit right now.
Almost there.
Almost
there.
It's
an easy crossing.
Good.
Oh, God. It looks like it's about to break. Look at it. Look at it bend. No! 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 Why?
Oh, fuck!
Come on.
Shit.
Guys,
are you okay?
Guys, I'm in trouble.
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it. I'll figure something out. Can you help me? I'll figure something
out,
guys.
I'll figure something out.
Don't worry.
There's not a ton of options.
There's gotta be, can you help me, guys?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything.
It's fucked, Lee.
Damn it. Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
You're useless.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot.
Are you serious? This shit's about to go down. Let's meet out of town by the train. Find me when you get down. Find a boat. We'll meet you up north.
Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
Yes!
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if...
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
What's happening? Why? No, just climb. Just climb. Get on the fucking roof. Be Spider-Man. Come on. Did he go down? He went fucking down. He went to the street. Lee, why? Why would you do this to me? No. You know what? Maybe the zombie think I'm one of them. Maybe the zombie. Oh, yeah. No. Hey. You get the fuck off me. You want to go? You want to go? I'm saving Clementine! It's time to save fucking Clementine. Just get the hell off me! Oh, anybody else? Any other zombies want some of Delirious? Anybody want some of me? Clementine is mine! No one's taking Clementine from me! No one's taking Clementine from me! Get the hell off! Oh, you got close? You got a little bit close, zombie. But not close enough. Any other zombies want to face me? Any other zombie? Oh, hey, hello, lady zombie. Get the hell back. Oh, you didn't even know I'm behind you. You don't even know. Oh, hey, don't you walk up on me. Oh, my God. Just slice the dice, motherfuckers. Slow. Oh, back to hell. I'll put this dumb head. Oh, a car. Wait a minute. Why does that car look very familiar? Oh, no, I know who it is. That was the same car that we took the food from the woods, wasn't it? We took all the food and supplies from it, from the woods. Clementine, where are you? Clementine? Lee is on a fucking mission, guys. Clem? Clem, are you in here? Let's listen. There is somebody back here. I don't know if we should open the door. Alright, here we go, guys. If I open this door and Clementine's a fucking zombie, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. Clem, Are you in here? Why is there a rope on the fucking door?
What?
Who the hell's... What the hell kind of shady shit is this? What the hell? I don't feel comfortable looking at this. Oh! Oh, the door... Oh! Hello?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Wow. Where is she?
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm.
Yep. Thank you for noticing.
Go over there.
Oh my god. How are we going to get out of this situation? How are we going to get out of this situation?
Put your things down.
Let me out!
Clem!
Who's out there?
Oh god. I'm here, Clem! Oh fuck! Are you serious?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Alright. Calm down. Don't shoot. I've been through enough already. Oh, here's everything. I don't have any... You know what? I'm placing everything on the table. I don't want to fuck shit up.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool?
Yeah, you seem a little too fucking confident, Mr. Sir.
Good. Go sit down.
Okay. Just don't shoot! Please! Oh my god. So what?
Do you know who I am?
No, I have no idea who the fuck you are. Actually, I do. I know who, that car's familiar.
Yeah, I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
That makes us the monster. Fuck, we deserve this!
I don't care.
Fuck you. You have no idea. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, I have.
Yes, of course.
Who?
Clementine, Ben, my wife. Oh, yes, my wife.
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
If you say so.
It doesn't matter, you fucking scumbag.
I hurt her so bad.
Why?
My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad.
Okay.
Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
I am not your fault. You can't blame me. You're the one that fucked up.
You fucked up.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them.
No.
A day later.
No.
On the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Fuck. We all do. We're all monsters in this situation.
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you.
And I'm not like you.
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I would do it differently. It's more complicated than that. I protected her in that place.
Did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
She deserved it. You weren't there. Yeah. You weren't there. You have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
You weren't there.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
Oh my god. We were starving. It was caught. Fuck.
I fucked up.
Yes, you did.
How could you know all this?
He's been talking to Clementine with the radio. Fuck! This is some serious BS.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so
what?
Bad.
I'm not to blame for any of this!
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself.
No!
Because that's what will happen if she goes with you.
Wow!
After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
I am not leaving her with him.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago.
You can't blame me for that!
Be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Oh my god, this guy's crazy. This guy's crazy. No! I am not leaving her with him!
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Let us go. You'll have to kill me. I'm bitten and you're going to be too. Oh. Oh!
I'm bitten.
What?
That's right.
I got bit. And I'm gonna make sure you end up the same way as me. Make sure you shoot me in the head.
I fucked
no.
him up.
I'll be with her and you'll be rotting in the streets.
Oh. Oh, he's not gonna
hey,
kill
honey,
me.
I think this is all gonna work out.
What?
What are you?
What?
I'm glad to.
Oh. Oh, Clementine, please. You're dem. Come on, Clemmy. Clemmy, you can save us.
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.
I should have went for the bottle.
I miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess.
Clem.
You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's
Clem,
sweet.
Clem.
She wouldn't
hit him in the hand,
fly.
Clem. Or the shoulder. Or the shoulder. Give it to them, God, you son of a bitch. Oh! No! Get off me! Get the fuck off me, you damn monster! You crazy psychopath! He had his white hand in the fucking bag! Oh. No. No, grab the motherfucker! Tackle him! Yes! Get the fuck back! No! You will never touch a Clementine again! Ever! I will choke you the life out of you! I will choke the damn life out of you! Oh, God. Don't ever fucking touch Clementine again. Oh, yeah, I have to shoot him in the head now because he's going to turn into a zombie. I'll take this. Clemmy, close your eyes. Because this has to be done. Woo!
He would have come back.
Yes, he would have, Clementine.
That's right, sweet pea.
Man!
I'm sorry.
It's all right, Clem.
It's okay.
This is a terrible situation. Clemmy, just so you know, my arm is gone. All right? Yep.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know.
I stink, I know, I'm sorry.
Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Woo! We got Clementine back! Hell yes! Hell yes, don't worry about him, Clem. We caused his fucking downfall, though.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
Clem, are you sure you're fine, Clem? I'm so happy that I saved your life. And he had his wife's head in this fucking bowling bag.
Which way out?
Through there.
Oh, thank you. Let's look at the bowling bag. Oh, there's a zombie head. It's alive!
Jesus.
Are you serious?
Don't look in there.
No, I know.
Oh, man. Clem. This motherfucking stranger. He almost ruined our lives. He caused Kenny to go missing. He probably caused Ben to die. I don't know why Ben failed. I don't know why. Right, we're just gonna leave the walkie-talkie there. I mean, we have both walkie-talkies here now. Oh, she pointed that this way was the way out. So let's go out this door. This is the door we came in, I believe. I don't want to go through. What the fuck? What the goddamn? No! Oh. Fuck you! Get the fuck off me! Oh my god.
It didn't bite you.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, I know it.
Fuck.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
Oh.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
That's right. If we cover
That's
ourselves in blood.
Savannah.
I thought he was gonna bite me on the neck. I thought it was a goner right there. Alright, Clementine, are you ready for the nastiness? Because the nastiness is about to go down. So are you ready? Let's talk to Clementine.
You might want to pinch your nose.
Yes. This is gonna stink. This is gonna stink a lot. We're gonna cover ourselves. Here we go.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, Clem. It has to be done. It has to be done. So we're gonna cover ourselves with blood, and the zombies aren't gonna attack us because they're gonna think we're dead. They only like living things. So here's some intestines for you. Put this around your neck, Clementine. Wear it like a necklace. Yes? Don't look at me like that. and I call that guy a monster for holding a head in his back. Okay. Yeah. I know it's nasty, Clem. You gotta calm the fuck down. God damn, it must stink. It must be terrible, stinky. Terribly stinky. Yes, when you cover your back up. You probably need to wear it like a necklace, like I said.
Are you done?
A little more.
We gotta put some on your face.
Sure.
And we gotta put some on her face. Cover up. There you go. Oh my god, just imagine the smell.
There. That should do it.
You look like a little
I
zombie
hope
girl.
So.
Me too.
And you're missing something.
What's she missing?
I thought it was gone.
Oh, yes! Yes!
But you were gone.
Thank you.
Clementine is complete! We have did it, Clementine!
Stay
I have
right
saved you!
To me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Damn it, we're gonna have to walk through those zombies again. This is not gonna be safe, guys. Not gonna be safe at all. Last time we walked through the zombies, we fought them. Is that thunder? No, don't tell me it's gonna rain. Don't tell me it's gonna rain. Come on, we can make it. We can make it, Clem. Just don't bump into any zombies. Don't bump into any zombies. We got this. Just keep moving. Oh, God. Oh, they're so hideous. I can't imagine being in this situation at all. Clem, just look at the ground. Look at the ground and just go, keep going. Ow. Them zombie scum. Fucking rude. Rude zombie. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Stop. Let him walk by now. Let's go. Oh, my God. I wonder what happened if I would have bumped into him. Oh, it's big man coming. What? Where do you look? No! It's our fucking parents! No! Lee, what the fuck are you doing? This is no time for this! Oh, we're saved! We're fucking saved! What happened? That had to have been her parents.
Wake up! Please don't be dead. Please, no!
Clem, did you save me?
I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
Oh, no! I know, Clem.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. Well, we got away. They're dead, for sure.
That's fucking horrible! That's so bad!
Clementine.
Why?
We have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
Oh, no. I know why he's worried. I know exactly why he's worried. Because he knows he's about to fucking change.
When I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One.
Come on.
Two.
Come on, lift
three.
It up. We gotta open it. We gotta open it, Clem. Ah, open it. Fuck. He's worried that he's gonna change and kill her. No.
See?
Clementine, honey. My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No.
No!
That's not true.
Yes,
no!
It is.
No! There's no time to be upset, Clem. You can't be upset right now.
There's no time to be upset.
Okay.
Don't cry, Clem.
I'll try not to be.
Don't cry, please. We gotta get you out of here somehow. Fuck! This is where Lee dies!
I think there might be a way out over there.
What the hell is this security guard doing?
Good girl. Let's go. Might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Help me, Clem. Fuck, this is the last fucking time we're gonna see Lee. No! Clem, thank you for helping me. Oh God, we're gonna make it, Clem. Oh God!
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay,
Clem.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
It's alright. You couldn't have known, Clem.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Fuck. Guys, this is terrible. This is... Lee's gonna die and Clem is gonna be all alone. And we have to get her out of here because if Lee changes...
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Oh, no. This is it. This is it! No! Get up, Lee!
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move.
Fuck!
This is it for me here.
No.
Please, try to get up!
Come on, Lee. Lee, get up! Lee, get up! Get your ass up, Lee! No! It's done. It's over.
We don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
What?
You have to make sure I don't turn, keep away from me. You need to get out of here.
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay?
Why? No,
we'll
no.
Figure it all out. Don't worry.
I'm sorry, Clem. I'm so sorry. Fuck. Clem, go into the office. Get that gun. And when I turn, you know what to do, Clem. I've trained you. You know how life is now. Fuck this!
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
It's not just a glass window. We're in a damn jewelry store.
Your hand.
Right here. Oh, knock this thing over, right? Oh, I know.
There's a chair over there.
Yeah. Do something with the chair. Wait a minute, I don't know. What we got over here? Oh, a baseball
There's
bat.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
I can't believe this is going down like this. It's unbelievable. Clem, hit the door with the baseball bat.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Come on, you got this, Clem.
Watch out for broken glass.
Smash it as hard as you can. Oh!
Good job.
Good girl. Hell yes. Oh. Don't be scared of that
Don't
zombie.
Be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them.
All right, now Clem, get the chair.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock.
You're a champion, Clementine. You're a damn champion. You're a damn champion.
Clem, open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys, probably to that door. And everything you need.
Damn it! All right, Clem. Oh, Clem, get the handcuffs.
The handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Bring them to me.
Okay, Lee.
Bring them to me. I know exactly what he's doing. He wants the handcuffs so he can handcuff himself. This is bullshit. This whole fucking story is. No! Lee, you can't leave us like this! You can't leave us like this, Lee. No.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure you're tight.
I don't want to do this.
I'm sorry.
It'll keep you safe.
I'm sorry. No.
Deal with him.
Clementine, go get that pistol and shoot that son of a bitch in the face!
Strapped over there.
Oh.
If you're careful, you can get what you need from it.
Fuck keys. This!
And then the gun.
Yeah. The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
And don't.
What should I get first?
You should try to get the gun. Yes.
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun.
Come on, Clem. You got this. I believe. Grab the gun, shoot him in the face, then get the keys. Come on, you got it. No! No! Oh, my God!
Get him.
Get him! Get the baseball bat!
Grab it!
Smash his head! Smash his goddamn head! Smash his fucking face in! No! Are you serious? Ow! The son of a bitch hurt! Clem, get the baseball bat! Get to the baseball bat! Smash that motherfucker! Yes! Smash him! Oh, God. Fuck. Keep going, Kim! Keep going, Clem! There you go! Oh, that statue did not feel good.
I got him!
Come here.
Come here. Yeah, but you did this.
Oh.
Smart.
This is it, guys. Goodbye, Lee.
Hey.
You're strong, Clem.
You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Don't worry about that.
You mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
You're a champion, Clem.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweetie.
And now, you? Please.
No!
Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
You're gonna have to shoot me.
I don't know if I can.
You're gonna have to shoot me in the head, Clem. You have to shoot me.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. It's for your safety, Clem. If you don't get out in time.
But I can wait until then.
No, honey. You can't. You can't risk it.
It is like Larry, huh? I know you did it to protect me.
Yes.
Yes. You just have to do it. It'll be okay. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Don't trust anybody, Clementine. Find Omina Krista. Find them.
Find Omina Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you.
No. No. Clementine, don't cry. No. Clementine, stay away from cities. That's for damn sure.
Stay away from the cities.
Definitely.
They're just not worth the risk.
Not at all. Not at all.
And also...
No. Lee! Don't go, Lee! We love you! No!
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right.
Fuck!
I'll miss you.
Me too.
Sadness! Straight up sadness! It's all sad. Clementine, you got this. I trained you. Ever since I found you, we have been learning. We've been evolving. You're going to be the master of this universe. You're going to know everything. You're going to learn and adapt. Goodbye, Lee. Fuck! Rip Lee. Rip. So Lee is out of the story now. Lee's gone. And there are a couple more seasons of this game. There are about three of them. Three or four. So I'm assuming in the next seasons and all the rest of the episodes, I'll be playing as Clementine. That was the saddest shit I've ever seen in a game. Oh my god. Oh, look. I followed the flow who everybody is. Remove Lee's arm, 71%. Fallout, lost temper, 74%. Disarmed, give up weapons, 59%. Kill Clementine's captor was 42%. A lot more people didn't kill his captor. Stop Lee from turning, 63%. Fuck. I hope you are enjoying these episodes. They have been a lot of fun. I know I've been getting them out really slowly and stuff, but I play them when, you know, on my off days, when I don't have anything else to play or I'm not doing anything else. I spend like 2 hours and I play one full episode. This game has been great. This game has been, I know a lot of you have been enjoying it. I'm loving the feedback that you've been giving the game, the likes, the comments, everything that you've been doing. Oh my God, it's been a hell of an adventure. I can't believe Lee is gone. I can't believe it. Please drop a like, leave a comment. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. Oh, you defended his son in the drugstore. You told him about your past. You killed his son so he didn't have to. He was lost to the herd trying to save Chris. No, Kitty! Why? And then we have Kat. You attempted to give her food at the motor inn. You found water for Duck and he needed it. She shot herself when faced with her son's death. Poor Kat. Damn it. You called him a racist. You restrained Lily while Kenny crushed his head. Larry died in the meat locker at the dairy. Now, I was wondering, could you go through the whole game with Kat and Larry? Like, I don't know. I don't know. You called her a bitch when you first met. You backed her up when supplies went missing. You left her on the side of the road. You chose to reveal your past to her. And then we ended up leaving her on the street. Now, she might still be alive out there. Oh, my goodness. We might see her in another season. All right. And you left him in Clem's care before Crawford. You were separated after you crossed the sign. My goodness. This game is just crazy. Oh, we have more people. You defended Ben when he was accused of stealing. You voted to throw Ben out of the group. You dropped Ben from the bell tower. Rest in peace, Ben. You trusted her with your... Oh, no, not Carly. You saved her life at the cost of another. She was killed by Lily. You agreed with her to tell others about your past. Now, Carly, I wish Carly would have survived through the whole thing. Poor Duck, he never had a chance. Poor Duck. My goodness, everybody's just gone. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me. I'm in the delirious army, delirious army. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me.